Scott Wilson ahead. He got it on to Bonino. He scores! The backbreaker of game six last spring has broken the tie. But they are devoting all their energy to this game, both teams. Off the tie-up, it is fair, but it came back to Yandel. Drive by Girardi and a save. Give it up! Score! Step on! In overtime, the Rangers move on to Tampa. And it's front on a save and a rebound! Side the net, unable to poke that one home. Was Zuccarello. Quest one in front. Zucker again, able to play it around behind for Cullen. Touched on to Bouchard. Lobbed on for Cullen. Turning there. Coming by as Oduya. Long score! Zucker! Olin mashes into Green. Nolan got a quick trigger. Pull score! The Kings have struck first. It is Fraser. And it's 1-0. Caught by Parise. And then Zajac able to tap it along, fed through by Doughty, twist it along, and here's Kopitar moving it along! He scores! Kopitar in overtime, and the Kings have taken game number one. Sent across for a shot by Alter, knocked out. Dug out and led on back to him again, Alter across.
The tip of the blade of Carlson on the left point, and it caromed in off Johansson in front of
him. Hands it on to him. Bergeron trying to work his way in, but Pronger won't let him, so Carl took it, lost it to Bergeron in front. Oh, what a save by Boucher! Another try up front. Oh, another save! Another save! Ricky with a couple of wonderful chances. Given up to Chetan, stripped right off, and here's a feed to Carson. Spun back on to Samuelson. Back to Lebda again. Let's it go. And it went wide. Rebound. Holds from it right across. Oh, and it was denied from Hill. Fed back across by Rafalski. Samuelson holds it there and then twirls. Walker watching him as it came back to Lebda. And a shot. And whacked it. Bezingle looking for one. Tourist doesn't give it to him yet. Tourist to the outside, let it on back. Carlson there. Fires! Drag it off the pipe, scramble! They score! That one came off Stahlberg. It's Schultz working it back in deep. Fresh from the bench, it's Crosby. Crosby on Kunitz, it's shot! Penguins win it! And they go to the final! Side of the net, tapping his stick, he wanted it. Carlson holds, gives it back to Ovechkin again. Carlson with a drive! Score! And there's still a minute 33 of power play time to go. The zone, Bonino has Haglund moving to the net. It's spiked out of the air by Tourney and laid around behind. Kessel up with it there. Fed one around in front. Haglund, he shot! Score! It's over! Hjalmarsson, deep slot with a shot! There, led it to the back and Richards. Back across now to Kane. Dealt it back into Taves. Front of the net, Shaw. Puck to the back though, and it's given over to Keith. Then back again to Richards. Then on across for Taves. Shot. He scores! 4-0 Blackhawks. Mitchell with a wrister that is kicked away by Brad Richards, taken on by Kopitar. Kopitar to the back. Mitchell again. Score! And a shot, and that one stifled by Hillen. Picked up, though, by Callahan. Fed one around in front. Nuts to cross. Score! It is Stefan, and it's 4-2.
This is where you get the coaching assist on. We just talked about it. Forced two turnovers.
That the Senators were taking away the boards. Where's the open ice? Right up the middle.
38 to go. Gonchar angles one, hoping for Neal. Got him there, and he banged it around behind where Alfredson could play it back to Phillips. Phillips led it on a cross. Settled down there by Gonchar, given to Phillips. One-timer by Alfredson. He scores! My, what a shot! And it's 2-1, Rangers. Lugs it along, looks for an option, plays it off the short glass. Hedman flipped it along, couldn't be cleared out. It's Chara from Marchand. Fair hugged a bit by Hedman. Puck thrown in front. Goal! Marchand! The booing seems isolated. That'll change if they can score one, but it doesn't look promising here for Pittsburgh to do that. Here's Moen. Got his own pass. He scores! What a goal by Travis Moen! It's 4-0 Canadiens! Zone faceoff won by the Penguins. Letang a shot! Score! To Shattenkirk, given on a cross. It is fed to Shattenkirk again. Shooting! Score! Shattenkirk has won the game in overtime! Letang with a fake and a spin around. It's Letang holding, delaying some more. That one around in front, pumped out there by Hornquist, taken by Crosby. A shot! Score! It's Letang! Along to take it, and rising backhand shot by Chimera. Ricocheted off Lundqvist and went wide. Handled on around. Oh, and Backstrom sent down and eats him off and then is run into. And now Backstrom scores! Stall to Henry and on back to Harold again. To Henry. To Clarkson. Stashed in deep side of the net. Score! First is Kunitz. Kunitz to the outside, got it back to Schultz, and a shot went wide. Rebound off the boards.